That's not the truth. Since July, Max Cleland has voted against the president's Biden Homeland Security efforts 11 times. Max Cleland says he has the courage to leave.